Representative Trey Gowdy was in Spartanburg County today to tour a business that provides jobs and job training for people with disabilities. We met up with the congressman as he toured Workability. It's a place where people with disabilities can go and do work while getting paid. They also learn skills for other future jobs too. The company allows them to work in a factory and build things that people actually need.
You're talking about straps that are used by the military. That's important. You're talking about ball bearings that are used in the aviation industry. That's important. So just how good it makes you feel to know that the work you're doing is important work.
And besides teaching hands-on skills, Workability also trains its employees for future jobs by giving them lessons on how to act, speak, and dress to get the best jobs possible.